establishment here. Inside, there are some history books. And this is the inside, and this is the main area where you can find here a man-made lake. And there are some refreshments here. And toys for...
And here's Pinoy Asawi.
Welcome to my bar! Time check. This is it's just 7 o'clock in the evening here in Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. And of course there are some oasis.
Awata? Jawatha?
Good for family bonding.
This is good for family bonding, and we can also
find here a lot of things that we can enjoy, like for the children, they can enjoy themselves, riding. Behind me, there are some establishments also. Hi. Thank you. So, this is people here, local people here, that they're also spending their time, family bonding. We're free here. So we're looking for area. Yeah. You can remove your abaya, and of course you can wear it also, as long as you want. And there are some people here that they are only visiting here just for fun. And this is the lake. It's good. Have fun here. Okay. This is the pathwork. And of course, there are some refreshments area for the kids. Would like to eat ice cream.
want to put their mat, and they can spend their time with their family. Here are some places also at the back for some people who want to spend their time. And family bonding as well. And there are some battery powered by a moving car. Hello, hello, hello. All right, so this is hello, hello, hello. Enjoy. Okay, so we're here. JAWATHA, JAWATHA PARK. Just type in your mobile phones or in your laptop or whatever device you have. You can search it. Just type JAWATHA. I repeat, JAWATHA. JAWATHA PARK. Okay. Make this video as much as possible clear for some people who want to visit here. Okay, so hello guys. What are you doing here tonight? Hello. Pampasan tour guide. Thank you for watching, and thank you for viewing this video. And if you're new, please subscribe, and of course don't forget to share if you want to share. And please click the bell button below and select all for my future upload video. Bye bye for now. This is Pinoy Hasa once again.